Do you ever wonder whether aliens exist? Well, the thing is, I'm an astrophysicist, and I wonder whether aliens exist. In fact, I've been wondering about it my entire life. As a scientist, you know, I'm not into belief. I don't want to believe. I want to know. That's why I went into science. 1 in 5 stars in the sky will have a planet orbiting the star in the right place for life to form. We know these planets are habitable, but we now have the ability to find out whether those planets are inhabited by life. If there's abundant life on that planet, then the atmosphere will contain traces of that life. It'll contain signatures of that life. We have developed techniques we call atmospheric characterization, where we can actually see into the atmospheres of planets that are 40 light years away, 80 light years away, 120 light years away. And we can see what we call the spectral fingerprints of these chemicals that would come from life. Now, you know, you may be like, oh great, microbes. I don't want to find microbes. I want to find like intelligent aliens, intelligent civilizations. Well, we got you covered there too. I am the principal investigator of NASA's first grant ever to study atmospheric technosignatures, right? The signature not of just a biosphere, not just of plants and microbes, but of actually technology. And now the real question is developing the telescope technologies to be able to actually go do it. But the next few generations of telescopes that are coming up, in the next 10, 20, 30, 40 years, we will have actual data to this question that you're wondering about. It's going to help us understand whether or not life is common or whether it's rare.